we make the push, right?
Or the German or the Swedish stuff?
Again, I'm duh.
Who wants to host on our team? Scooper, you down, or...?
I can host, yeah.
Alright.
I'm opening up the game.
Yeah, I'm in game as well.
My computer is lagging to shit.
So wait, let's go to the hill.
Alright. No!
So far we haven't had too bad of flanks. Like anyone flanking too bad. Like against the scrim.
Well, there was only one team, so...
Yeah, but even in our competitive practice against that really good team.
So they're playing against NA still for me.
Really? They didn't have to flank us, they just wrecked us.
Yeah, just refresh. I don't know, reset it, so, okay.
My game's acting up so much right now. I can't do anything.
Oh, guys.
So,
alright, so for the first match, I don't think I ran the anti-cheat correctly.
Define.
What do you mean?
It says I was running the anti-cheat, so what it says at the top is it says anti-cheat active, and it says playing Overwatch. Before, it didn't say I was actually playing Overwatch.
It's fine.
Well, we still won, so...
Scoober, invite me.
Still got recorded.
Scoober, invite me.
Yeah, nobody's in this thing.
I'm still trying to start up the game properly, so... Just give me a sec.
I'm adding them.
It's so easy to find you guys now, because you all have the same icon.
I know, right?
This is so much better.
Don't add them to our group.
What?
Don't add him to our group.
Oh, yeah, huh, I guess I didn't. It doesn't matter.
Wait, what?
I'm changing my icon.
Oh, we're not gonna do that?
Please don't scream.
Hey,
KSM,
what you doing, man?
Yo, no.
Please don't scream.
We only have these icons, so it's easy to find.
Can't do that. Yeah, you.
Wait, who are we missing?
KSM, change your icon.
No. I wanted to see.
Missing Kang.
That's a pretty cool strategy. Have the same icon, so it's easy to find you in the.
It's so easy.
Nobody.
Because everyone else has these like
icon.
Fun. Because everyone has like the fun wacky icons. Nobody just has like Overwatch.
Okay, these guys.
Shit.
I honestly think these guys are really good. Yeah.
Oh,
they're like messing around like that. Holy crap. Oh, and we're gonna play our icons. Okay. Profile.
Oh, McCree.
Yeah, I looked at the last play. They had like ranked decent 40s on their team. Everyone else was private.
Alright. Basically.
I wanna go private. How do I go private?
Unless super.
Yeah, alright. So, yeah.
We're missing Kang.
I'm in.
Fuck in here. Invite. KSM's the leader, right? That's why his icon is slightly different.
There's one guy who literally just has not played to half the cast.
Alright, look at the map bans, guys.
Oh yeah, map bans now.
In their ranks?
If you right-click their name in lobby, or sorry, just, and then you can save your career.
Hey, we go first.
Some of them seem to be hidden.
How do map bans work for Best of 3?
Yeah, winter...
Who put that picture of Phantom?
I was thinking about making a pretty dope logo.
Nah.
I could if I really wanted to, but I like the stock photo image Phantom.
Yeah, so they're all 6 to mid 50.
You like the group icon?
Hey, we're first map ban.
Oh, we're higher seed? What is this?
We're not higher seed.
We have first map ban though, so.
It's a best of 3?
Yes.
Is it?
Yes.
Is it? Yeah. Oh, I think so. If we reach quarter, it probably makes sense.
Wow, we are the higher C. That's amazing.
I know, right?
Yeah. All
right,
what's our first ban? Gibraltar?
Legion Tower? Are you kidding? That's our tie-breaking map?
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
All three?
It says that? Legion Tower?
Yeah, it's predetermined.
Does it say that in the rules?
Yeah, no, it says tie-break map is predetermined, and it's already predetermined as Legion Tower for us.
Ew!
Do we know which one? Which, or is it all three?
Because there has to be a one winner on COT.
Okay, all three then.
It's, like, best of five, I believe, when you get to that. Or no, best of... I don't know, how does it work with COT?
Alright, Scooper, go...
When you're going to tie-break, or best of three?
Oh, well. Five.
Honestly, I might go Winston. Chong.
On where?
On Lijiang.
Okay. Let's worry about that later.
Okay, so, alright then, so for banning, the first ban that I'm gonna pick is...
Gibraltar?
Route 66.
Okay.
No, it's Gibraltar, it's Gibraltar.
Yeah, our Gibraltar's ass. So.
Not even because of that, but mind games. You gotta think about the
Scuba
meta.
As that unlock, yeah.
That meta meme.
It honestly is.
How did they ban... Oh.
Okay, they're banning Nepal.
Nipple! They banned the nipple!
Let's get some... point capture maps out of the way. I want to see what their thoughts are.
Fuck these... guys, they're rude. They're mean. They can me ban the temple.
They're looking for all the Koth maps, okay.
fuck it, we want the Koth maps now.
They don't like
Ben and Bonnie.
No, they've been. Alright, so now I gotta think
about
this.
That's good, that's actually good.
Ben and Bonnie.
That'll equalize it, I guess. Where we want to ban?
Nimbani.
What?
Would you guys want to go to Nimbani or a control point map? Oh, that's easy control
Hello?
Point. Is weak for us. We
Hello?
Haven't practiced.
Hello? Oh, yeah. I was trying to say Nimbani the whole time, but it wasn't working, so that's why.
Yeah, no, I know. Just ban Volsaka already, come on! Ah!
Oh, Nimbani?
Thank you, God. Okay then.
Hanamura?
I want to play a King's
Fuck, they're probably gonna.
Or Hollywood.
Exactly, yeah, so.
Get rid of Hanamura.
Yeah, because we do not want to go to Hanamura in any case.
Isn't this our S3 match?
Dorado is fine
so
as a...
No, we get Hollywood or Kings Row. We get it automatically. Hollywood or Kings Row.
But we either get Holly...
Wait. What?
Oh, we get to play these three maps.
Okay.
Oh.
Yep, we have to play these three maps. So those are the maps we have to go. So I'm going to say our first pick should be Kings Row or Hollywood. Probably Kings Row, yeah?
I don't know how the order works for this part.
So what happens is... Nimbani picks a map. And that is... So what happens right now is I'm going to choose a map from Kings Row or Hollywood. This is the map that we're going to be playing on first, and then after this match, we're going to be going to Dorado. And then...
We play Dorado first, and then we pick the next map, and then whoever wins, or if we tie, then we play Link Tower, because it's best of three, tiebreaker, Legion Tower.
Yeah. No, K-Mat.
What? How is it anything different? That'd be a best of five.
No, because here it is. It's... No, because I'm the one picking the map. I picked the map that we go to.
They
first.
Already picked a map.
Not them.
Yeah. And then,
they picked a map? No, I have to pick the map that we actually go to. And then here's how it works. Hey, Matt, listen. So I'm going to pick Kings Row, and then if we win Kings Row, and then we lose on Dorado, we then have to do a tiebreaker map on Ilios. But, or yeah, Legion Tower. But if we do Kings Row and then Dorado, and then we win both, then that's it.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying.
Yeah.
We don't play Dorado.
Well, no, because you said Dorado.
Yeah.
You said we would. You would say we played Dorado first. We're playing that second though.
All right. Go ahead and pick Kings Row. We got it, guys. We got it.
It is Dorado first.
Rip boy.
Go.
Why is Hollywood 53?
Because it was the third map on there.
Yeah,
right,
it's
check,
still predetermined.
Check the rule set, guys. Competitive, and then no hero limit. High bandwidth on, kill cam on. Disable kill cam on.
I don't see high bandwidth.
Yeah.
Okay, here, let me change all that.
Oh,
competitive,
High bandwidth is off.
Yeah, no, he's about to set it.
I haven't done anything yet, you know. Control point game mode. Oh, we have to worry about that. We're not going to those. Disable kill cam turned on.
So, the strat we were discussing.
Check the rules quick to make sure I got it right.
The strat we were discussing in the last tournament George and I played was on offense, Pharah, Mercy, Winston all go for the high ground, and then they rotate back to the cart once they've cleared it out. But for defense, I still haven't.
Hey, the map rotation says after a mirror match. Isn't that supposed to be anything else? Single map?
Why is Dorado next?
Maybe it's,
no,
it's Dorado first. Yeah. I had it wrong in the thing.
No, I think it's
Dorado. No, it's Dorado. Check the.
Yeah, it's Dorado first.
Dorado, then King Joe, then Liu Zhang. If it's tied.
Okay, I think we're ready now, but we're defending.
Check setting one more time, make sure it's correct.
Where do you guys want to hold for defense? I'm not really sure yet. Like.
Arch.
I feel like soldier's a little limited.
Usually the Roadhog gets bridge.
I guess I'll take bridge.
Yeah. So the Roadhog will be getting picks and everything like that. And yeah, we want to hold Arch because there's that little underground tunnel that can flank us, so nothing more.
Oh yeah. I'll be on top of that though.
Yeah. No, but you'll be soldier? If you're with Roadhog, you'll be fine, dude. And if anything, I can just boost you out.
What is that underground area called? So we can call it?
Call it underground.
Tunnel.
I call it underpass, but yeah. Tunnel is fine.
There's also a tunnel that actually is there.
Call it underpass.
Oh yeah, underpass.
Flynn, are you thinking Lucio or Sim?
I think just go Lucio.
Okay.
Alright, show me where your bridge is. I'm not exactly
okay,
sure.
Okay, I'll show you.
I think I know what you're talking about, but I don't see Roadhogs.
The problem was last time that if Roadhog is the only one holding this area, we have to be ready to help him.
Yeah.
So, right
actually,
here.
No, doesn't Roadhog drop to us?
You're gonna take a lot of damage.
They're all prestige.
No, hold on. Wait, are we holding this? Because normally Roadhog holds here, where I am, right here.
Say group.
Like, usually, yeah.
Oh, really? Everyone's here.
No, like, and then we guard below with Reinhardt and everything.
No.
Where do I go?
I can go below.
You're here, Roadhog.
I can go on the, like, right here.
You can do a 2-4
split. No, but then you're too exposed.
No, but behind. Well, I'll be vulnerable to tunnel. That's it.
Well, who's holding that area? We need to make a call.
Alright, so when stuff goes bad, Roadhog stays here, and then Reinhardt and everyone else goes to lower over there where I'm shooting. Alright, go.
Soldier,
Pharah, Mercy?
Sorry, Pharah.
They have a Genji. Okay, my shield's down.
Alright, go down bridge, maybe.
Rotate backwards a little bit so we can get to the.
Genji, right side, left side, Genji.
Reinhardt. Guys, drop down now. Get out of here.
Lucio down.
Finish him.
Reinhardt, okay. Nice.
They're three down.
Right, we stay here, Roadhog, don't die.
Hey, Matt, come back.
Help me.
Okay, that's one through three. Where's the Pharah?
I'm gonna try and speed boost K-Mat back.
Alright.
Top left.
Okay.
And behind right.
We lost.
We're two down, yeah.
Sorry.
Alright,
4v6.
I'm down. No, we have to get this up. We have to get this up. Let's get this up.
Yeah.
Genji's looking to get control of church with Winston.
That Winston's really good. Can someone go Reaper? Like, Owl, can you go Reaper to take that out? Maybe, I don't know. Let's just.
This Genji's base.
Fair above. She's down. Yeah. But I'm dead. Both supports are dead, watch out.
Jeez, really?
Guys, come back.
Mare for heal. Mare for heal.
Who's up there? Who's came out? Come back. You're
both supports are back in 3 seconds.
Do we have anyone on the high ground? Winston and Genji are looking at it.
Okay.
They have
a
soldier now.
I have my speed boost.
Take care of George.
I mean, I have my ult. I mean,
I'm down.
Fuck.
I'm gonna use my ult for a second.
Okay.
I have my ult as well.
Alright, go forward.
Watch out. Focus the Genji.
Where's their Genji?
Up behind,
behind us. By garage. He's on mid, he's on point.
He's down.
Alright, they isolated me.
Oh, okay, Cam, careful.
Mercy Barrel on top ridge.
Yeah. Okay. I'll just hang out.
Oh, that's not good. Nice ult.
Ow!
I'm looking to ult them right here,
fair
but
above, fair above.
They. Okay, that's our res. Good. Let's walk forward.
Okay. But we don't have enough. It's only us.
No, it's we have five.
I'm spamming back.
Okay.
Kay.
Mercy's here. Mercy.
Then roll back with me.
Roadhog. I mean.
Roll back. Just shield pressure and roll back.
Yeah.
They switched off on Winston. They have another DPS.
76 far on top.
76 on bridge.
Behind,
yeah.
Genji behind, top right.
They're all on bridge.
76 down.
K-Mat, we're going for this Reinhardt.
Who's he behind?
Reinhardt's down.
Nice.
Okay.
Alright, get back here.
Yeah, get back. We're fine. K-Mat, come back. Yeah. Okay, they're still running 3 DPS. Their Genji switched to a Reaper.
We're just shooting rockets at each other from long ass range. It's like, we're not gonna hit anybody.
Get the Mercy though!
She's falling slowly away from me!
Where are they?
They're in the bank.
Yeah, they're all in bank.
A lot of them.
Can we get reses? Yes.
Yep,
ulting now.
5v5.
Get the Lucio.
The supports are down.
You guys are up.
We're up. We're totally up.
Pharah's on cart.
No, she got me.
It's alright.
Okay, K-Mat, I think we can hold on the bridge now instead of holding lower, because they're mostly DPS. Can someone cover the left ramp over there?
They're all in mid, same as always.
Okay.
I don't see Reaper though, he's probably gonna flank.
Yeah, teleport.
Oh, no, he doesn't have teleport. He's still with. Alright, there's only a Reinhardt on cart.
Okay, spring down on the Reinhardt, he's on our left. Come down on the Reinhardt.
Shit.
Top right.
Reaper's on point. You're gonna need an ult to save this.
Three down.
Alright, so.
We're four down.
Came
back out.
That's five.
I'm
okay,
out.
Get the out. Yeah.
I couldn't get out of that. It was way too much.
Okay. I think we can switch off of Roadhog because of the Reaper.
Can I go Bastion?
Not a good idea.
You have your ult. Keep it. You have your ult, dude.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Never mind. Sorry.
Top left.
They don't really have anything besides that 76 to counter me.
K-Mat, you can contest him with a whole hog when he comes in.
Damage boost me, I'm gonna push him back.
Soldier and Pharah.
Left side.
Pharah's somewhere.
Pharah's behind.
Oh shit, he just got me.
Who should I go for defense?
I'm dead.
Zarya. That was our res.
Come back. We're three down. Shit. We're three down. Get back.
Back in 5 seconds.
How about a D.Va? Just for a stall.
Alright.
I need help.
Healing. Careful. Reaper on top.
He's dead.
Health boost. Focus. Remember cart. I have my ult.
5v5.
D.Va, Pharah, get the high ground.
Alright, 64, you get that player red.
D.Va, get the high ground. K Okay. We still have 2 minutes. They've got 2 pushes.
56% of all.
They're all coming on top left or top bottom left?
Alright, it's just,
I'll hold lower with me behind my shield. I'm not shielding anything.
Strong left. Top left.
Okay.
I respawned.
Oh, they got them.
Use your offline. Torres, use your offline.
I was stunned.
You're the down two. One player.
I'm down.
Need just.
I'll get on that.
Stall it.
Contest as much as you can. I can come in with res. Just keep stalling. Keep stalling it.
I'm going second diva for stall. Oh, I'm not.
Nice, hold it.
4v4, Mercy's up. Watch out for her.
We'll get Barrett behind you, George.
Ah!
George, behind you.
Finish.
Reaper's still alive. Shoot Barrett. Not very easily, anyway.
No, back up.
76 is down.
Nice. We're up. Come on.
Stay on the cart. Can't get off the
cart. Yeah.
Okay.
I still have my ult. I'm gonna hold on to it.
Hold this area.
Yeah, they will.
Reaper might sneak in, by the way, teleporting on the right.
Yeah.
Owl, can you watch our right flank?
Right flank? Okay. I mean, I'm kind of limited here, though.
Okay. You can...
Alright, I'll watch it. Yeah, go ahead, you go.
I need help pressuring the shield up front.
Yeah, he's trying. No, he's fine. I got it.
Can we get more contesting front? Yes, thank you. Reinhardt's charging. He's... On our...
That was us? That was them. Stay in there.
I'm coming.
Get her on the cart.
I can rush him with res. Just stay on the cart, you guys.
I'm trying. I'm so lit. I'm down.
Just stall on the cart. They got it.
Oh,
nice,
shit!
Res. Come on.
46.
Again.
Fuck. Go.
I'm dead.
Alright.
Well, time is overtime, I guess.
If we win this, we win faster, right?
Yeah. I doubt it because then there wouldn't be a need for a tiebreaker map. Or no, then maybe I don't.
I think it's just a tie at that point.
No, because if we both overtime, then
yeah.
It goes to tie.
Okay, but
I can go Winston, Roadhog, Zarya, D.Va, Reinhardt, like.
Okay, so I was thinking we have K-Mat on the Winston, go with George and Scuba to their high ground, Owl and.
I got who?
Winston.
Winston.
What is the Winston gonna do by himself?
He goes with on the high ground with the Pharaoh Mercy.
This is some classic team comp. Yeah.
If they have the whole team there, Winston can't go there.
He's gotta at least peek it though.
I can kind of move him though, because I can jump off, put my shield down, jump off.
Either that, or you can jump directly in front of us, where you see that high ground in front of the cart. You can go there first, and then when you see that it's clear, you jump in again.
It would take too long.
That's right. That's too long.
If they have a Reaper, then no Roadhog. Okay,
yeah,
then.
No Roadhog or Winston, because Roadhog. Is,
how about? Roadhog and Reaper, what if I went Zarya and you went Reinhardt?
I can go Zarya if you want to play Reinhardt.
A gamer has more experience on Zarya, I think.
Alright. I just feel like his shielding, though, isn't, like, where we need it to be right now.
Alright.
Okay.
We're going mid?
Alright. Just, call when your shield goes down and stuff like that.
Okay. Front looks clear. Checking red.
Fair.
They're all on the high ground. They have a Torbjorn on the high ground?
Indeed.
Torbjorn.
You need to take that for
falling back.
I'm sure my shield's done.
Turret.
I'm gonna go upstairs.
Turret's down?
Turret's down, nice. Toblerone on right side. He's he's putting out turret. Turret is down.
Get that Reaper, or get that Reinhardt.
Guys, you have you should push in a little bit.
I have no health, dude, every time I'm pushing.
Shit.
Fire coming into mid again. There, Jordan.
Do we have heal boost?
Behind you, Reinhardt.
Oh, come on, dude.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Ah, fuck.
Alright, next push.
Try and touch cart, they're not on it.
No, I think next push we go through underpass and pop out on the high ground.
Group up. Okay, Sam, you're by yourself.
Scuba, come back. We're going underpass.
We lost on soldier.
Coming up.
Are we going under?
Sam, we're going under fans.
Reinhardt, under.
We're going tunnel.
Well, why are you guys over there?
More people up here, yeah.
Alright, fine.
Go.
No.
Okay.
Why are you damage boosting?
Careful, they have a Junkrat, that's gonna be a lot of damage. Don't get touched.
Yeah, on the shield.
Finish that, Reinhardt. He's down.
Dead.
Okay, they're two down. Far we can push on this. They're gonna res.
Yep.
Reinhardt behind us?
Oh, push it.
Bar is dead. Is still behind.
I killed their Mercy, they don't have a healer.
They only have two, they only have two.
Okay.
They only have two people up.
Alright, I almost have ult.
Junkrat tire coming behind us. Wait, no, is it gone? It's gone. Let's move.
Ulting.
Cut
down.
Good.
That was us.
They're three down.
Reinhardt's down.
Fair is up balcony.
Get this Mercy, she's alone. On the left.
Fair is down.
Mercy's away, never mind.
Okay.
Who's getting church?
Protection with Lucio.
Never mind. Holy fuck, they have a fucking.
He's dead.
Should I switch to Winston so he can get church or stay on Zarya?
Don't go Winston, do not go Winston.
Okay. Okay.
The Reaper will destroy you.
Oh shit.
They switched off Reaper.
I need help.
Oh, that was fast.
I'm still looking at Winston then.
Double soldier, what the fuck?
Yeah, I'm still looking at Winston.
Top right.
If this push doesn't work.
Right now behind us.
What? Okay. He didn't hit anything.
Hit me.
Basically.
There's a Mercy
behind.
Mercy. Health boost?
There's still a
Reinhardt behind us.
Reinhardt's down.
He's down. You guys are down one player.
Let's walk on this.
Keep pushing.
Soldier fell.
Okay, keep push on cart. Keep push on cart.
Lucio's lit.
Someone come in bank with me.
I have ult.
So do I, but I'm on cooldown.
Can someone come back with me?
Alright,
hey, still up there.
Do we
want to
push
shit.
With my ult? Push with ult?
Okay, go.
Yeah, let's
okay,
do it.
I'm flanking.
Mercy's in the back.
Shit!
76 ult up on balcony top.
They res? There's still two down.
Reinhardt in bank.
Ferris. In bank.
Keep pushing.
Yes.
You're getting on second floor, watch out.
Reinhardt's second behind us, right careful. Here. Reinhardt's on our upper.
He's so weak.
He's charging, okay, he's nice. Down. We can't afford to
Where's
take the
ult,
choke.
We only have res.
We can't go through high ground because they're gonna have choke control. K-Mat, come back. Speed boost him out.
We only have res.
That's fine.
Holy fuck.
Okay, as soon as your shield's up, we should push. Alright, can you-
Jump grab top right.
They're all.
Fuck.
Air is lit.
Health boost?
The shield's down.
Myself feel broken.
Soldier upstairs.
Never mind.
They're in disguise.
Yeah.
Let's troop up.
George is almost dead. Watch out.
My shield. As soon as I.
Barrel peeking.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
All right, we're two down. Wait. Should we?
Stay back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, 4v6, back out.
Yeah. For next push, I have Graviton, but we need to coordinate with the barrage. We'll go through mid. We'll go through mid and then pop Graviton into that. Into a barrage.
I'm gonna Earth Shatter the Mercy.
Okay.
If I can see her open.
Let's get speed boost in.
Yeah.
Alright.
My shield's about to go down.
Ult us out.
Alton, go.
Oh, it's too high.
Should have waited on Graviton.
There was a Graviton.
My bad, I didn't call it.
Blindsided by the Reinhardt.
There's two of you behind us.
Reinhardt, you're by yourself.
Two of them behind us.
I got that Mercy. Go, go, go.
There's two of them behind us.
We're three down, four down.
Be alive, where are you guys right now?
We're all falling behind.
I think I should switch off a Reinhardt. They're just destroying my shield pretty
quickly. Okay. Wait.
I'll give it one more life.
Okay.
Alright, well, that next life is your last.
Yeah.
We should. I want to take high ground control somehow.
Right?
Yeah, but the chokes are what's scaring me. We have to push from mid onto a high ground.
Holy shit.
There's gonna be a Junkrat trap up there. Watch out, Reinhardt. Tower coming through mid.
I'm already down.
Tower coming through mid up to glass.
We got it.
Nice.
Ow. Fucking A.
Reinhardt's down. Reinhardt's down.
We're still two down.
Two down.
I'm
dead.
Three
down.
Okay.
Yeah.
We have one push. Came
you
at.
Wanna switch it up? To Reaper? I don't know.
Oh, wait, I got it. If we have a D.Va. We can contest the high ground just fine because we can matrix all the way through.
Pretty much.
Alright.
Alright. Behind me, get behind me, we're going high ground. High push right now. We need this matrix up front.
Owl.
Here.
High ground?
High ground.
Al Capone's doing his own thing. We're all here.
Okay.
Beating.
Reinhardt below, Reinhardt beneath us.
Wow, this Reinhardt just up there.
We got out of there.
Not see him.
Can.
Hey, I don't have a. Oh. Damn, man.
Health boost.
Stay alive. On my ult.
They have a Bastion.
Bastion right side. Fuck.
Bastion's down, yes.
Alright. Damn, I almost had my ult.
You have to fight this. Touch the cart.
I got Lucio.
They're two down. Three down. Stay on that. We have all each other coming soon.
Fuck.
I'm gonna ult.
5v5.
Point. Ulting in 3.
4v5, you guys.
Two.
Get on cart. Alright, spawns.
Push on the spawn.
I got the Mercy for the res, so. Whew.
Alright. Fuck, we overtime too.
God.
Yeah.
So what exactly does this mean?
Hold up, check the rules.
Yeah, no coin flip.
Hey, there's an admin in our chat.
What does the admin say?
He hasn't said anything. He said something like. I thought it was Ilios.
No, the tiebreaker's Li Jiang.
Oh, Yi Jiang, whatever.
It was.
Are you fucking serious?
We go Li Jiang?
Is it Li Jiang or our second?
I don't think so.
I
I would think second map is
predetermined.
This
room.
One tech. No, there's three.
So we faltered. I feel like we did fine on the streets phase.
We got held up on the last point. They were very effective taking the high ground and having the Pharah just kind of do, you know, damage as we were going in. The Reinhardt too was a little aggressive at times.
I made a mistake choosing Winston on that one, and I wasn't sure what we should do to contest the high ground. D.Va was an interesting pick, but I don't know if it was the right one. I just made it because of the...
I think it's good to, if you were to push your...
Why did you go on the low ground when we were on the high ground?
I followed you guys behind. I was stuck there when you guys were respawning.
I saw someone on the low ground.
D.Va says we go to the predetermined control map for best of one. The admin just said something. We have to, it's Li Jiang, right?
No, it's... yeah.
God.
Okay, so we're playing Li Jiang.
Every payload we tie, you have to...
okay, that makes a lot more sense now. So we actually do play Hollywood,
yeah.
And it goes to overtime.
Alright, that's fine. It goes into tie.
Did we deal with their double soldier well enough?
Best of one, we need to play three maps of control point, right?
Yeah, best.
Yeah, that's what's confusing. This confusion.
Love the Mario point sound effect.
Oh, what if we tie that though?
You can't tie it. It's just one map.
All right,
what?
Let's start it up.
He says we just play one map.
Yeah, we just play one.
Yeah.
Point.
Yeah, they're my waffles.
There you go.
How you guys want to approach this?
Well, it depends on what we get. If we get control center, I really want to play Zarya.
Do we want Reaper? Because I like Reaper a lot in control plate maps in general.
Do you feel more confident with that than your,
confident with
actually,
Reaper. Go Reaper,
I'd say, yeah, if you go Reaper, and then Owl goes far up, and then Suden. Yeah.
Okay.
Are we looking at right, K-Mat to go Roadhog?
Yeah.
Roadhog's a decent
Roadhog's pick. Zarya, I think, is a good pick.
Okay.
And obviously, me and Suden will both go Symmetra's and Yada.
If we have...
Obviously.
Remember, guys, if we're pushing in with alts, they can counter alt us, and we can't just expend all of our alts during that push.
You can't use all of our alts during that push?
Yeah, because.
Okay, it's control center.
We have nothing to answer for it. Say it's our.
Yeah.
Who will be playing for anti flankers?
Reaper.
Reaper mostly. Reaper and Pharah will try.
Yeah.
Just tell me and I'll survey.
Yeah.
On the ledge or something.
Okay,
yeah.
For
that's it.
Are we mostly doing are we opening with the far stairs push again?
I don't like this map for Pharah.
No, what?
Are we pushing through far stairs for our opener?
I heard fire strike.
Are we pushing through these stairs?
Yes.
Okay. I'm trying to teleport through.
Over here.
Right.
It's over here.
Okay, so normal middle, or are we going
no,
to
no,
the room?
No, this door.
No, over
right
here.
Right
here. Where we all are.
Hey guys, over here.
Why are we going to this
door? So
up
the far
here, trust me, ASM, up here.
Yeah, he can still go through stairs.
Okay.
Are we just gonna drop?
Wait
here?
To see if they're in white room or mid. They're in mid. Okay, wrap around them. They're in white room now.
I'm so
my way.
They're in white room.
Health boost.
They have two Pharahs. Wow, okay. Guys,
that's just soldier. Two
one
soldiers.
Bear behind him in black room.
Winston's lit if you can finish him.
How do you want to?
Pharah's on top of your tank.
Soldier counters Pharah, so.
Pick up soldier instead of Reaper.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, I already left.
Just go back. Ah, fuck it.
I got the loot deal.
I almost have ult for Graviton. As soon as we get Graviton, I think we can get on mid.
Reaper right side.
Okay, I have Graviton. I'm looking for clumps on mid. Be ready to walk into mid.
We gotta pick up the Winston.
Reaper's lit.
Okay, get on mid.
We have
now.
Player,
go. Alright, Lucio. They both have Lucio. Nice. Reaper is weak in the back. He's half.
Reaper's in the white room.
We need a cap point, guys. We need a cap point. Get him off.
Okay. Holding.
Can I get some heals?
Okay.
Not that much.
George,
I heal a little.
Okay.
Let me know when you get ult. Make sure you tell me.
I have my ult.
People in back room. Black room.
Both supports have our ults.
Alright, that's good. We have res and bring it down.
They switched up double far.
I think it was Aria. Up top, you guys. On
do
top,
we want res first or do we want the Lucio ult first?
They're coming in.
You guys are on point. I need you guys here.
Sorry, I'm coming.
Alright, ulting now. Reaper, focus Reaper. He's down. There you go.
What? Roadhog alone in white room. He's down.
He's down. Oh, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead.
Okay,
bear down.
We still got it. That's 4v5. I mean, 4v1, so we're good. Pharah, can you control upper?
Oh, nice revive. Okay.
Do
you want me to do? Alright.
Shoot from upper. George can hold bottom with me. Or Roadhog can, actually.
They have high noon.
No, they just pushed in the creep. They definitely don't have ult.
Fuck, I thought he'd been there.
Nope.
Oh, never mind. JK.
Came out, come back.
We got double.
Nice.
McCree's going to his ult spot. Fuck.
I'm not sure where their team is.
The soldiers on back alley, whatever.
Reaper on mid. This is coming in. They're all coming in. So.
I'm looking to ult as soon as they. I'm looking to ult mid right now.
We call a soldier on point.
Nice.
Got soldier. There's some McCree above us.
I got player around.
McCree on site.
Alright. Can we push him in?
Push up
it's just the Lucio's.
There's a Reaper on top.
Don't do that. Pull back.
We still want to switch to soldiers.
Thank you, thank you.
Yeah. Alright, it's 6v4. You guys are down.
I'm dead.
Okay, they got
right,
this cap.
Back out of there, back out of there.
Alright.
It's just two guys. It's just you two.
Al, you gotta get out of there. What's our next repush on white room?
There's a McCree on
black room.
He's probably gonna ult.
Yeah. Alright, let's repush on white room then.
Can we all go up to the McCree?
Go all the way up, go all the way up so you can get height advantage.
Okay.
McCree should be here. There he is. Oh, he's running away.
Okay.
Oh, that didn't work.
I told him, but.
Ready?
No.
You wanna.
Go!
They're all over our side, guys.
Oh, I'm out.
We left.
4v5, we're down one. Down three.
I'm in black with George. I don't know.
I don't know if we want fucking Reaper. I don't know if we need a Reaper because they're not running any real tanks. It's Zarya, but.
Okay. That's true.
Do you want to switch that back?
No, we have to push like right now. Touch the point.
Yeah.
You gotta get on that right now.
Fuck, that soldier is still up there.
Soldier by the side room with Zarya.
The Reaper is just hanging
out. Gotta
get
that
red. Free, man.
Shit.
Alright, 3v6, you guys.
You gotta touch it.
It's just you, Kang.
You gotta touch it. You gotta. Oh, man.
Touch it, touch it.
Nope.
Alright.
I feel like we lose every time we put Zarya in the map.
every time we play Zarya.
No, I feel like...
Just that, yeah?
No, I feel like what happened was that when we went through Black Room, we all came out of one choke and we left our supports behind on the point. So... Then when our supports down, we died.
Yeah, that was map one.
I was just saying, because I don't think we've won a match when we played Zarya.
I got them to 99% and I was getting kills, man. We got to 99%.
Bad luck. Bad luck, Zarya.
Wait, we didn't even say ready and they put us in the map?
They said they were ready.
Oh, Scuba said we were ready.
God damn it. At least ask. Alright,
I know that we're ready.
Okay. So, oh yeah, we were saying triple tank here, no? George...
Oh, we thought about it, but this is attack.
What? We're gonna go triple tank?
Yeah, George goes, Roadhog, KSM goes, what was it? Reinhardt, and I go Zarya. And then Owl goes Pharah.
Yeah, that's a good, yeah.
So much for the Reaper meta. Goodbye, Reaper meta.
When we push, we have to wind around the back of the statue so that we don't get into that little choke.
Okay.
Either that, or we have... I'm still thinking about if the Reinhardt shield will be enough to get us through that choke, but the Hotel is really scary for me, so I don't think so.
Reinhardt, Roadhog.
I can speed up through 76. Alright, remember guys, we are passing statue. We're not going.
We are going along the right side of statue.
Yep.
Which exit? Mid?
Left exit.
That's an awkward way to get into this fucking theater.
Yeah, why do we have to cross the bus?
We should go through mid if we're gonna take right side immediately.
Yeah.
Wait, we're not going theater though. We're going along the right side of the
statue.
Yeah,
we want to
yeah, push through mid at the gate. Push through mid gate.
Okay, okay,
push
my bad.
Push through mid gate.
Make a decision. Go.
Mid gate.
Because we want to save shield. All right, ready? Speed boosting to what? What? Oh, interesting.
White theater. No, I said around the statue.
Going?
Yeah, everyone. All right, go.
I thought we were gonna drop in statue.
No. Sorry. I got right side of statue.
You got a
name. Yep.
Soldier in the back. Soldier in the back.
Health boost.
I misclicked my hooks.
Alright, KSM is on point. Get in there. Gamer, you're dead. Or almost dead. Health boost.
Roadhog behind you guys, get it.
They're underneath.
I'm dead.
Oh, fuck.
One player just said.
Get that health back, you. Oh, I think I saw someone on your right side, dude. George.
I'm about to die.
Aria, back off.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, group up.
Okay, I have Graviton Surge for next push.
Okay.
Again, go through behind the statue, not through theater.
KSM, right side.
I thought we were going through theater.
No.
I said around the statue like 3 times.
Yeah, but you can get to around the statue through theater.
My bad.
It's fine. Go.
Like going through mid gate and then around the statue is really hard.
Okay, well I'm about to look to Black Hole.
Reinhardt behind. Oh, Mercy, and
two in hotel, yes.
Damn it.
76 above and behind.
Health boost.
Two players down. 5v2 back out.
The maze is giving us some trouble now. Fuck.
I think we should roll.
What? Why'd we res? We need to roll off this. Alright, well, I guess we push on this. Push on this.
Soldier is down.
Okay,
finish
guys.
This cap. I'm pressuring their forward.
I need heals.
Alright, come on to me. Pressure them right now. They're 3 split.
Go. Get the Reinhardt. Reinhardt's so weak.
I'm about to black hole them.
I'm dead.
Okay. Get back on cart. We're fine.
Three people. We need three people on cart.
Yeah, get back on cart. Get back on cart.
Back in 10 seconds.
I'm up with Lucio in 2, 1.
Alright, I'm back.
Okay, I have Graviton Surge and we have Barrage. Look for that.
I need to recharge my shield.
Okay.
Have my Rocket Barrage.
Okay. We're gonna be walking down mid into Graviton into Barrage, okay?
Soldier up top.
Soldier and May behind.
Soldier and May behind?
They're gonna be looking to be right above a bar. Yep, May ult on cart.
The May missed her ult. We're still 2 down, but.
Nice.
Alright.
Okay, okay. Let's walk, walk. Okay,
right,
let's ult this Reinhardt.
Alright, I'm coming behind.
He's down. Oh, fuck, my bad. I didn't mean to barrage, but May's behind us, yes.
Get May, that's gonna be annoying.
Where?
Buying cart, payload.
She's down, she's down. Roadhog, come with me, pressure forward.
Reinhardt, Roadhog is on the right side, careful. He's to the right of you, KSM. I have my Lucio ult, do we want to do anything with that?
Not yet.
Keep this card a little bit further and we can go. They have a Bastion now.
Bastion on this map is meta.
Bastion, Mercy, or priority?
Bastion down.
Okay, we need to walk on this.
Pushing in.
I have my Rocket Barrage.
Mercy and 76 on left side. Mercy way left.
Wait on Rocket Barrage. Combo with Reinhardt's.
Mercy is on left. Can we get there?
I'm getting. She's almost dead. She's down.
Nice.
Good job, guys.
Oh, we got it anyways.
Robots are dead.
So.
We didn't get that many kills, honestly. We just.
What was the time on it? Anybody got the time?
Oh shit.
He's recording.
I mean, yeah, he's recording.
I can't
get the time.
I can't look at it right now. Okay. So then, let's fall back to our standard comp. George, I think you can stick with Pharah. KSM can go Roadhog. And
hey, KSM, remember when we faced that competitive team that housed the Roadhog up there?
Yeah, we put me on the left side of the thing.
Oh yeah, we didn't go to overtime, but whatever. Oh my god, this...
Okay.
No time, doesn't matter, we'll know.
Flynn, are you thinking about Lucio or Symmetra?
I can check if you guys want.
Repeat that?
Are you thinking Lucio or Symmetra?
Up to you guys.
Lucio, it's getting late.
Lucio, too late.
Okay.
I'm gonna sit left side of the bridge.
Of the bridge?
Or not the bridge, the gate.
Oh. That's a little risky. I don't have any support on my shield right now. I think you should hold hotel.
Oh yeah, I actually looked at the rules. I don't think time actually matters.
Alright, so it's just distance.
Yeah, because it's basically the
competitive rule set.
Yeah.
You guys want me to stay here? I don't have any support.
I kinda healed.
You should come over here. Come over
get
here.
Ready to bail with the door. Right over here. Over. Yeah, hurry up.
You can jump nice. Over, yeah.
Yeah.
Watch first. I don't see any sniper.
Pharah?
Zarya?
They're going hotel! They're going hotel!
Holy fuck.
Oh, they rushed. They didn't even all rip the hotel.
Alright, one down. Looking for this Mercy.
Double monkey.
Alright, they're down.
One of them is so lit.
They're 2 down, yes. Focus their second monkey.
Okay, nice. Mercy in the back.
Go to Mercy.
Get back, KSM, get back.
Okay.
guys just like go get the Mercy and then.
Yeah.
Fuck, we're bled.
Building.
Okay, that was bad bleed. They're a hotel again.
Following me in cafe, following me in cafe.
Fuck.
One of them is super lit. Winston.
They're three down. Okay.
Can we punish that Lucio?
Owl, can you hold? Where are you? Okay,
nice.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Owl, hold the left.
Give me that 71% hook rate.
What'd you say? What'd you need? You
hold the area left of the clock. I'll show you when you're up.
I'm back.
Hold up there.
Zarya's coming in. Oh yeah, careful of ults, guys.
Remember. K-Mac, come back. You're vulnerable.
I got pushed.
Come back. Okay. Let's put. I'm gonna ult them.
Yeah, I should have held that. My bad.
Winston, Mercy, in cafe.
There's dead.
They're three down. Four down. Good, good. Where's that 76?
Soldier in clock. Lower.
Coming behind on point now.
He's in corner.
K-Man, hold further back. I can't support you up there.
He's dead.
I'm just trying to get picks on that shield.
Okay. Sorry. Oh, they have a Reinhardt now, yes.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Yeah, so I was thinking.
I got my ult.
76 switched to McCree. He did.
Really?
Yes. He did. Theirs did.
Oh, okay. They did, okay.
Weird.
Yeah. What's their shield at?
I think it's down.
Give me that.
It's recharging.
Okay.
Yeah, I see it's back. Is that a Widow?
No, they don't have a Widow.
No. No, they don't.
Good shield pressure.
Give me that pick.
Okay. We don't have eyes in hotel right now. We need someone in the hotel.
Okay, nothing going on in hotel. Hotel's clear.
Okay.
They have like three or four people right side.
They're coming through our balcony. They're coming through balcony.
Ow. Get out of there.
That pressure is so lit.
Reinhardt looking to ult. Winston behind the corner. Winston pin me. Winston Reinhardt from cover corner.
He'll boost. Ulting. Nice ult. Oh, the
you got the player ad. Alright, 64.
Watch out, don't get killed by that.
I'm dead. Monkey in back.
Alright, team fight. Even team fight.
We need this res. Oh.
Nice, thank you.
Okay, Sam, get monkey.
Health boost.
Just camp their spawn.
Get in positions, guys. Get in positions now.
Camp, hold forward. Camp their spawns.
Don't let them come in. Can we push in? Oh no, hotel.
Monkey on point.
He's lit.
He should be down. Remember, their mercy is in the back.
We need the Reaper behind us.
Tracer
that's
behind.
That is Tracer.
No, it's Diva pilot.
And mercy in hotel.
Keep
it
down. Keep
Reaper, watch.
Another Diva.
I'm dead.
The Mercy's holding behind in hotel. She's trying to res.
Yeah, she has to have res by now. Get that Mercy.
She's down.
She's down. Okay. Right, good.
That's game.
Yes.
Good job.
All right, final map, guys. Wait. What does this mean?
So two maps, we go to best of three.
Now we go to Hollywood.
Is it Hollywood? Or
yep, we go to Hollywood.
Okay. Not Liu Zhang?
Yeah, no, it wasn't a tie.
Only is if you get a tiebreaker within the actual map itself. So.
Okay.
Not meant for like third game.
Yeah, that was...
For sure.
Okay, so I said ult, but then I accidentally meant mine, not yours, but that was my bad. It's okay.
Oh, what the fuck? That's not my hero.
Okay, Hollywood.
I bet we don't get rank experience for this.
Yep.
It's a custom.
Yeah, but still. Anyways, So, we need picks. I mean, that's clear.
If it's Hollywood, we should just run the same setup basically we did last time.
Yeah, I guess. Phoenix. We may need a flex pick ready though. Any ideas? Like.
Okay. Yeah. Well, let's decide that. Who's gonna
be the flex? Is Symmetra worth it?
Is Symmetra worth it?
God.
I did really well with Lucio on first point.
I think we should just do exactly what we did in the previous match.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember if we ran Symmetra on that one. Did we?
We played.
Didn't we have a Junkrat?
No, we did not.
No.
We had a Roadhog. We had a
Pharah.
We had a Mercy. We had a Lucio. I think we had a 76.
The one we won was when we had a Lucio.
We had a Lucio, a Mercy, a 76.
Yeah.
A Pharah. I think we had. I don't know what the last tank was. It was either a Reinhardt. I think it was a Reinhardt.
Yeah, it's definitely Reinhardt.
Pharah, Lucio, Mercy, Roadhog, 76.
Yep.
And then Ryan. Pharah. I don't know. Six. Pharah. Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Be right back.
So then, I guess the last pick is still Lucio or Symmetra for defense, but we're on offense right now, so don't worry about that.
You mean Mercy, Symmetra?
Yes. My bad. Alright. I mean, I was just saying, choose between Lucio or Symmetra. But yeah.
I'm gonna say Lucio for defense.
Okay.
Okay, I guess it depends. If they are able to come in real hard, then we want the teleporter, right? If we're able to.
No. Here's what's gonna happen. If we want Symmetra, we have to get her first pick. If she fails, she needs to immediately switch to Lucio.
I say we play it safe, like, honestly. It's a 1-1 right now. I say we just play it real safe.
Okay.
Well,
just do what we did last
even if
game.
We do pick up. How much do we respect them?
Watching Allie?
I mean, that was a close game. I mean,
how much do we respect them? Do they think that they're going to be able to get a lot of picks when we're on defense?
I'm curious about their comps because they were willing to play a Mei on that defense.
Oh, wow. Does this have any mods?
On attack?
Yeah.
We're gonna want Lucio more than we're gonna want Symmetra. Sorry, on defense, we're gonna want.
Okay. Alright.
Mac, guys.
Alright, we're ready.
For the offense, are we looking at the standard comp then?
Yep.
Okay. This one was my Reinhardt, KSM's Roadhog, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm Roadhog, yeah.
But remember, what won it was the pick, so.
Yeah.
Just play super safe and get those picks.
Hey, Reinhardt. Kong.
Hmm.
If I pull, like, a Lucio or Mercy, and you might want to drop your shield and try to finish him off with me or something. Or if I pull their Reinhardt, if they have one.
I was thinking about that. Their frontline wasn't showing that much, so I might be able to do that more. I'll be thinking about it, but I can't guarantee it.
Yeah, because Roadhog does 200 damage anyway, so if anything, just the supports can, like, or me and whoever is else can, like, focus him. That's fine.
I have 200 ping right now. I got 200 ping.
Okay.
I don't know about anybody else, but I got 200.
What should we say?
I'm fine, actually.
I'm good.
We can't say anything about things, so we can't complain about it or whatever.
Okay. Do we want to go straight through mid, or do we want to take the alley? Because if we want to take our risk on alley, like, maybe in our opener, we can avoid Symmetra turrets and stuff.
You want,
I don't know what my
is that mid?
Is.
So go mid and then alley.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Okay.
If we get the picks though, I think we should just go right to point.
Okay. Right, it's a Mei again. It's a Mei again.
Looks like it.
Mercy, they have a Junkrat.
Alley then?
Junkrat on left.
Take care of Junkrat first.
Yeah. Back. Go through Alley and then have Owl take out the Junkrat.
Okay, Alley.
Oh, I'm trapped.
Finish the.
No, we got the Reinhardt.
We got double.
They're two down, okay.
Scooby over here.
Alright, I'm
soldier in a typical spot.
Scooby over here.
Fuck.
I got there, Lucio! Oh, he's still lit! Oh, fuck, never mind. I should've been. Okay, the Reinhardt's coming back up. Regroup around the arch. Get back.
Yep.
They're all up. They're all back up.
Regroup on the arch.
We fucked up our chance. That was our chance.
It's okay. This maze looking to wall mid again, so I think Ali is still the answer.
Junkrat on top still.
Me. Help. Ali.
Group on Ali.
Okay.
Junkrat still up top. Sarah, can you, George, can you go?
Trying to. It's just the soldier's watching mid.
He's watching. May is watching Ali.
Fuck. Okay. Where's the Reinhardt? Reinhardt's flanking us.
Punish.
Oh, they got fire.
Get out of there.
No, it's.
Again?
No, it's not. The soldier's just watching it, so I can't go up to roof.
We need a counter pick for this Junkrat then.
Fuck. I kinda wanna switch to Widow to take out that 76. Or another 76 just counter back. Even Ferret, you should start spending it.
Owl, how do you feel about switching right now?
I have 98%, so no.
Okay, never mind.
Yeah, oh, I almost have ult too.
Get back.
95%. We'll push in under my ult. I just need 4%.
Okay.
Hold it. Alright, I have ult. Ready?
Through mid.
Get the Reinhardt?
They counter and drop the beat.
He's.
I mean, I got.
Jumper's still behind us.
Health boost?
Reinhardt.
Shit.
Well, we're four down.
Two healers are
it's
down.
It's 3v3.
I got their mercy.
It's 2v2. 2v2.
It's
one
on
two. I got one, it's a one-on-one.
Get on the oh fuck. No. Get back. You can't. Okay.
I feel like just jamming mid is better because of this.
Okay.
Oh, and KSM has ult?
Oh, does he? I used I got like 3 kills though.
Alright, we lost our medic.
Sorry. I'll boost her back in. Just hold. Try and get picks in the meantime.
We only have a minute left.
I know, but we have enough time for the mercy.
Where are you?
Go.
Wait, where's our guys?
Go.
I'm in alley.
Go. Alright, the right hand is down. Heal first. Okay. And go.
We have res, remember?
Health boost.
Freeze on point. Oh god.
I'm gonna switch to Tracer if I die again.
Heal King. We need a. I need.
I'm still full. I'm fine.
I almost have my ult. Ulting.
May tracing me. May following me.
Get him.
No. Fuck. I thought that was gonna happen.
Fuck.
Get on the point.
I have a control of top.
Overtime it.
I see overtime.
We're closer.
May got me, she's in.
Oh fuck, I just got headshot.
Oh, we're down. Okay.
Get on.
That's a map.
I got.
No.
Okay. The only option we have now is to tie 0-0.
Yep.
And then we play Lejeune Tower. Fuck.
It's fine.
Lejeune, boys.
Let's focus on this one first.
What?
Oh.
Wait, what?
No, we have to go to Lejeune.
No. What? We have to.
thought that was the second match, my bad.
Well, now we have to swap sides or something.
Yeah, that's all we do.
We don't have the times listed, do we?
Is it overtime?
Wait, okay, so then...
We went to overtime and they just held us fine.
0 points? Oh, yeah.
Switch teams.
What?
We already did.
What do you think we did wrong there, guys?
We got picks, but like we just couldn't finish for some reason.
Junkrat was holding good territory. It was a lot of.
Yeah, the Junkrat was holding really well. I really wanted to pick sooner to counter get him. We had our DPSs to chase him, but they died.
It's impossible to chase. He has soldier covering him on the tip of the bot.
The answer then might have been a Zarya or something, but...
Zarya would have absorbed all those grenades, which would have been nice.
Are we good?
Yeah. We could have went Zarya rode Reinhardt and just jammed with like...
We're good, yeah?
Yeah, we're good.
I also think if we tried to pick him together, the soldier...
Well, if you try to pick the Junkrat together... Wait, are you...
The soldier.
Well, the Junkrat was killing us first.
Or have the Reinhardt just go up in there and... Wreck.
Maybe. By that time, I'd be really weak.
Or even Roadhog as well.
I feel like if we wanted to directly counter the Junkrat, the best off-tanks would have been D.Va or Zarya. Okay, but let's think about this match. I don't think they're going to give us any respect for... because they want this point.
They're going to go double Winston again, maybe.
Probably.
We might want to put a... we can't do that. Unless I want to go to Reaper, which I don't know if I want to go to Reaper when I'm playing tank.
Yeah, and Owl, how confident are you with Roadhog?
Well, we want that 76, I mean...
Well, I would rather have a...
Reaper?
Reaper than a 76 in that... No, it's fine, it's fine, too late.
What if...
It's too late now, it's too late now.
What if we had Owl as a Torbjorn?
Alright, yeah, sure, I mean, we have 30 seconds. No, 30 seconds, not too little time.
Okay, set up in normal positions then. I'm gonna get opening fire strike with,
Okay, SM, do you want to be there?
I was just running around.
Okay.
Wait, I'm gonna sit house. Or White House. So
yeah, just opening pot shots and then back out, so. Okay, Reinhardt, Pharah, Zarya. Wait, no Zarya. Back up.
You have a Reaper.
It's a Roadhog. Roadhog's going alley.
Alley
we
alley.
Need eyes on alley right now. There's two
get
on alley.
Reinhardt.
Dead.
Far end building, behind.
Roadhog alley, retreating to health pack. Reaper on site.
Scuba, our mercy is down.
I'm dead.
We're all down.
How did we all die there?
I'm dead.
They just jammed straight into us. The road, the side of Reinhardt, just jams in and he'll cover for like everyone else.
We killed him.
They distracted.
Can we still play this?
Yeah, we have to.
We're just on point right now.
This point is literally the last point for us.
Okay, get on it. No.
Thank you.
Touch it, touch it.
Nice.
They rezzed.
Nice rez. Health boost. Mercy in the sky.
Flynn, come back and boost me when you can. Wait, no, there's still. You have to survive it. Stay on there, my bad.
I knew that was happening too.
Yeah.
Alright, well, good tournament, guys. Much further than I expected.
Yeah.
We really had a chance.
You did, you did.
I'm just kind of standing here.
Hello. Yeah, I know.
It's kind of funny.
Hey, here's a... here's a big Lenny face for you.
Like, we just should have been... We should have had a Reaper. Like, that would have done so much damage, but we didn't switch fast enough.
The reason why I said Reaper was because I thought they were going to do the double Winston strat again. And because they didn't, Reaper, I don't think was a good enough pick. But I think... I don't know.
With a split like that, I feel like they would have been open to some kind of turret strategy, but we were very finicky and it was unpracticed anyway, so we weren't confident enough to pick it.
I basically, they just had Reinhardt charge in and let the DPS cover for DPS and medics. Damn, look how tall this guy is.
They also had the speed boosted Lucio on the Reinhardt and the Roadhog, so. Okay.
We have to contact the admin, I guess.
I'm out.